And of course, my dad ate it, but I couldn't believe how hot that one was compared to the one he'd just eaten.
Hope this is enough for us.